easyDCP Player 2.0 adds support for loading supplemental DCPs. In this example, we open a DCP, called version file, that only contains extra subtitles for an already existing DCP, called original version. As you can see, except for the subtitles, all of the entries in the CPL are grayed out, signaling that they are not available at this point. If we now open the original version, containing all the missing image and audio files, we can start the playback of the supplemental DCP.